Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Che. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe, click the red subscribe button down below and also notification bell so that you'll get notified whenever I upload a video. So for today's video, I am going to review and give you guys a demo of the Essence new Vibrant Shock Lip Paint. It retails for $5.49, I believe. I grabbed two shades just to show you guys how it applies, how the pigmentations, and how it feels on my lips. That's how the Bloody Mary looks like on my lips. It's so gorgeous. When you apply, the product doesn't feel sticky. It actually feels like a liquid, like a, you know, one of those roll-on lip roller type of thing. It doesn't feel sticky. It feels like a liquid going into your going through your lips. Definitely worth your $5. I really, really like how it looks on my lips. I hate sticky stuff on my lips. That's why I don't wear too much lipstick or too much lip glosses. But this one feels really hydrating on your lips. It doesn't feel thick. It doesn't feel heavy on your lips. It's not sticky. I really like it. And the most great thing about this product is it doesn't stain your lips or your teeth that easily because on how it sets on your lips. So I really, really like this. Definitely would grab more of this product, and yeah, I would highly, highly recommend it for you guys. It's so inexpensive and it's such a great product. Again, this is from Essence, their Vibrant Shock Lip Paint, which is big thumbs up from me. I would highly recommend this for you guys. It's such a great product, such a great buy. That is all for this video. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I hope this video is a little bit helpful for you. If you want more of this type of video, please do subscribe, hit the red subscribe button down below, as well as the notification bell so that you'll get notified whenever I upload a video. I will see you guys next week for a new content. Bye!